concrete guardrail. Now, in an emergency, seconds can mean the difference between life and death. But the Bryan Fire Department says it is not meeting response time goals. News 3's Clay Falls shows us how the city is responding to more calls than ever before.
Time is the enemy when lives are on the line, and Bryan Fire Station 1 helps thousands of lives every year. It's the busiest fire station in the whole region. Battalion Chief Jimmy Davis has been a Bryan firefighter 20 years.
Our run volumes, EMS-wise, have really grown. We went from 2 ambulances when I started to 4 now.
Calls have doubled in the last 20 years for the department as a whole, with more than 9,100 this past year, the most ever.
Last year, 78% of the department's calls were for medical response, while only 4% were for fires.
The aging population has increased our runs a lot.
With those added calls, the fire department just isn't meeting its response time goals. The goal is 5 minutes. The average time, 6.5. Interim Chief Randy McGregor hopes to do better.
The quicker we can get on the scene and assist people, the better their event's going to turn out.
Long-term plans include building a new fire station number 2 at a new location and an ongoing review of current operations.
We're trying to ensure all the fire stations are at their best locations and plan for the future if we need to add more.
A situation so busy it even interrupted us during our interview. In Bryan, Clay Falls, News 3.
Now, Bryan and College Station both have mutual assistance agreements with each other and the county. Last year, the Bryan Fire Department also responded to nearly 680 calls in Brazos County and just over 300 in College Station. We've got a better